Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. This is episode 39, I think. Let me check on my YouTube channel. Yeah, 39. If you haven't already, go check out the previous episodes.
I'm good for the money. I always pay my dues.
Because I think this episode might be the big heist, I'm not really sure. But we'll go do this mission, see what it is. And I was looking at some people's, like, YouTubes last night, and I met these videos 30 minutes long, and the guy I was looking at, it took him 69 episodes to get to where I am, and there's more 12-minute videos. But he only went up to 75 on like 10 minute videos, 20 at the most. So I don't really know if like I'm about to finish the game or if it's only like halfway through the game or something. But yeah, if you didn't know, I'm doing a bunch of walkthroughs on the channel. I thought I would have missed your car, but maybe not. I am doing a bunch of walkthroughs on my channel over the next 5 weeks, a month maybe. So I've got this to finish, then I've got Call of Duty Infinite Warfare to start the campaign, then Call of Duty Remastered campaign, then The Last of Us Remastered Left Behind, because I've already done Last of Us Remastered, and then what's after that? Battlefield 1, which isn't a long game. Who's here? No one. Headset is turned on. All battery.
Hey, man.
Again?
Fuck. What do you want? I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man.
Oh, wait. Good enough, not huh? Again. I've seen this one. Oh.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
Jeez, I was gonna say again. I could have sworn done this, but I've seen it on the guy's video.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
And I'm sure he was close to the end of the game as well. I actually can't believe I'm close to the end of the game, I think.
I think I finally figured it out. I know. Mm-hmm. Sounds ridiculous. No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer.
There it is.
You are a man of action! You do not sit on
scores.
You're back.
No, it's just totally.
We are back. All right. All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam.
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're gonna do this last big job, and then we're gonna dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me! Alright, this is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family!
Yeah, well, I got nothing! No one gives a fuck about me!
I do.
Oh. Fuck you!
It made it sound really gay.
I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Let me just ask you something, all right? Something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton.
This is where I got
cracked. Exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Fun David, I'm fucking gonna have to tell him. So, if you didn't already know, took a car. Go to Los Angeles International Airport. Come here, I need your car.
Oh, please! Fuck you!
Hey, come on!
Wait. So if you didn't know, Trevor's been hiding all these years.
Where you going?
That
you know where I'm going.
Brad was dead.
You don't go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, you order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza! Fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh no! No, it's clear and reason thought! Finally!
Stop your car! Come on! Come back, we'll talk!
Oh, I'm not gonna listen to another.
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Just stop the car, turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Oh, eyes! How do you do it, man? The game is up!
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath!
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
So yeah, Michael's been hiding all these years that Brad was dead. So we have to tell Dave, because Dave's been sending Trevor letters pretending he's Brad.
Special Agent Norton.
Shit, David! Shit, he knows! I think he knows!
What? Who?
Think!
Shit! How?
I don't know how. He used his head.
But does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff.
Oh,
look
at
his suspicions.
Shit! Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
But I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. This is between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
That's good to know.
But I think you can figure out what's going to happen this mission now. It's not the pleasantest of missions, so if you're younger and you're going to get scared of seeing what's inside a coffin, I wouldn't watch. That was on my plan, Dad. There was no need watching it. Northampton. Yeah, now we're back in Northampton.
Amanda, we're going to move to Los Santos.
Alright, I want to see this bit.
I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Hey, everybody, pay attention, no one gets hurt!
These are a bunch of flashbacks he's having.
Look at me, Amanda. It was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies, or one guy gets out. I'm that guy.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
His name is Dave Norton, nice guy, realist. He gets the glory, I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
Oh, look, it's another train.
Some depot out of town, you don't need to know. Trust me, nothing is gonna go wrong.
Not the first time I heard that sound.
Nothing.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
We did.
We're arriving at the cemetery now.
It's over.
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
Just this one job and everything is done.
Everything is done. Everything is done.
Go to your grave. If it's our grave, who's in there? Just in other episodes, you probably already know what I'm on about. I'm not gonna say it just in case there is some people that haven't seen it, don't wanna walk in these people. Sorry, fam. Where's Trevor? Oh, there he is. Didn't take him long.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
You sure?
This is it. Moment of truth.
Who knows what's about to happen?
As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look,
yeah, guys.
We do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the cannon, me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin.
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot. I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts.
Take the fucking shot!
Who is that?
Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck!
Joe Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho-ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, Tazzy-Zimit! Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend?
Get the boyfriend.
Motherfucker.
Is there a man to plan this or something? Get the car. Oh, frick. Something tells me this is not going to be easy. Not with a pistol. Do you have an AK? Yep.
You should have gone after the other guy.
I can't see anyone.
You're out of your
see you. Wow.
We know you're weak and feminine.
You want a boyfriend, huh?
Give yourself up.
The guy behind that thing there.
You're way off, assholes!
Oh, nearly got him.
Trevor, you dick!
Oh, I missed him again. I need an AK ammo. No.
Hey, can't we do this where the weather's better?
Now you die.
Fuck off, you confused pieces of shit.
You have to do it. Give it up.
How many guys you send up here?
Oh. Bloody army. think by now Michael would have realized that you're the guy they're actually looking for. No. We clearly don't have this. We're still killing you all. 24 bullets? Fuck off! 22.
How many they got in this van?
Jack off. Look, let's have to turn down first. Hell, did the man defend these guys or something? The fuck? What the freak?
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips. This is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Back.
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County, but your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already.
Whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover. Yeah, right. That's a tough break. But never. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
The frick is this plane that I just nearly crashed? You're landing. Sure, puts the wheels down. It's not that one. I think it's that here. I just let the plane hover. Let me speed up a bit. If not, I'm gonna miss the runway. Okay, slow it down. Coming in on the runway right now was not the best idea. The frick from my crest. Ah! What? Oh, snoobish. How would you go home flying? Is it gonna automatically stop us? Yep. Nope. Has he got peace? Helicopter and using helicopters and planes. Okay, we'll just unlock another mission now. Which is this, which makes me feel like I'm not that close to the end of the game. Okay, we'll just fly down there.
Taxi cab.
please? Of course. Driver should be with you soon. Good work.
What do you mean?
Where you going?
Chamberlain yeah.
Hills. I'll get you there fast.
No.
Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car stealing team? The one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Polito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
Okay, I think we're not going to finish it today, actually. Let's look at on someone's channel. He does 10 minute to 20 minute videos, like I just said. And I thought we were doing the heist today, but obviously not. Can we play as... Oh no, we're on a mission. I want to see if we can play as Michael just because of what happened. But I hope to finish the game this week, if not early next week. If I'm wanting to do all these walkthroughs and stuff, then I'm gonna have to finish this soon. Where's Lamine here with us? Okay. Oh no, that's Lamine. Are we following him or what? Am I supposed to get in there? Probably. But I'm driving as not well, aren't I? I don't think I've ever seen this car.
Any problems? You know me, fool. Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride. I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one said, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, shit. Line it up on the carrier, homie.
The final piece of the puzzle.
Okay, for line up, then we'll just ramp it on you.
Boss man's happy. Then we'll get moving.
And this old bust ass nigga ain't no boss.
Sure, 59 out of 74. Just good.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay.
Oh, look, it's all the cars we're still there. The Z-Type, the Cheetah, the other one. I can't remember taking the bottom red one.
cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah, scooch over here.
Scoochin' in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
Cool shot. All
right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
Where are we going? How far?
This thing?
No, shine over there.
Shit, it's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
You unhooked it, man. We ain't leaving them whips. You unhooked the trailer. Hook it back up. The boss man ain't gonna like it if we leave them whips behind, man. Get them back on. We good, you old clumsy motherfucker. Man, it's a good thing I told your dumbass about that shit.
I think we would have realized the vehicle would have gone a lot faster.
Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, boy Frank didn't mention shit about that, and as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule, maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah, the Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
That's cool.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid.
Right.
Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless.
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just, truckers are a symbol of this country. And a part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulage.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Ah, sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real safe.
It's repulsive, but, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeping.
Michael? Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
Jesus, right far with this. Just saying.
Pussy at?
Quiet.
What you got in there? Screw you. That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Then.
The turd was probably playing me from the start.
Right, yeah. Probably. How you doing? Where? When?
All right. Fuck. I was running this small air freight outfit in North Yankton. A tiny operation. There's one beagle I could borrow when I needed it. We were kids.
Oh, shit. What's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
What you gonna do, old fearless leader?
Alright, shit. I'll handle this.
If you can't drive it, which is a bad idea in this crap, what we're doing.
Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
The freak is he doing?
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
Keep the trucks. Daddy. Is he getting one of the cars? We're not going to be able to lose these. Not on this road, we can't go faster. Can you not see this big thing coming towards you? I had to delete it to the last second. Oh, he's coming towards you, Oh, I'll leave it to him. Can we somehow push this top in the water? How many is there? Just one. Screw you and your car.
I thought you said the coast was clear when you boosted in the bar.
It was. Hey, sneaky motherfuckers. No police, homie.
Oh, yeah, this car's pretty cool. That one's amazing. It's got all kinds of speed, I guess. Oh, break this spoon. Quick, this is our chance. Line up. There we are. He's dead. And chops. Yes. Spikes are working. I should be driving then. I don't know really if we're dropping spikes or what. Yep, we're dropping spikes, that's all. There's a few cops on us.
Man,
go. Oh, shit.
Hello.
Hi, it's Franklin. Franklin Clinton.
Mr. Clinton, sure. For the record, this falls under attorney-client privilege.
We got that shipment, you know? Cops was all over it, but we lost them. Where exactly you at?
Procopio truck stop. Get here soon.
The lawyer chick's up at the Procopio truck stop.
What's that? What? Trevor and Lamar were abandoned. He's just got told where he was going. Probably gonna start some when we got dropped off then, yeah? Not on the freeway anymore, pal. Dude, you're literally just gonna keep hitting him. Stay there.
Damn, so this bug wasn't here before.
What? It hit me. I'm gonna see what this. How do you use the spikes? I'm trying. It doesn't really work when you're far away, does it? Get out of the boat. Shut up.
Taking a ride to the truck stop at Procopio.
Roger that.
That don't look cool. Is it? Oh, the truck stop. So try to go into anything even though you know you can't. Adios. Don't let us get abandoned. I wonder if when you purchase this vehicle it actually comes with guns.
I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Okay. Where did I go? What missions does he have? None. Funny Lester.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a mission now. Is it all the way down at his house? So there's that one with Dom, and then there's a mission there. The best way to get that mission is a cup.
Oh, crap. That hurt.
It was not stopping. What was that, dude?
Dick. Can I get a cab out to me?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Sounds good.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 more things. So yeah, I could have this game done. Yeah, hopefully I've got the game done and then we should do. Here we are. I thought there was only a few episodes left, but he's done the final heist before I thought it happened. To skip, because what's the point sitting here watching? It just took longer than driving in a regular car. And I wonder how long it would take you to, like, just sit in a cab from the top part of the map, all the way down to the bottom part of the map, or from the bottom to the top. But I think we're getting close, and I just realised, Jesus, that we've been recording for ages, so I might stop. 40 minutes here. Hey guys. Thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this episode. It's been quite a fun episode, I think. Let's see if we can walk on this. Yeah. We found out that Trevor's been like, well, I mean, we already knew, but we found out that Trevor found out that Dad wasn't really dead. Don't forget to leave a comment. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next.